The racers are pretty neck and neck. It's about halfway there. Really close at the end, and our Braden Braden We're going to have a brief ceremony on our top three winners.
Yes, Kurt. 5 in a row.